What's up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. Now, before I get this started, make sure to go and click the subscribe and click the bell. That way you'll know each time I drop another one of these, and be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. And like always, and without further ado, let's get right back into this.
You there? Are you okay?
Shush! Talk, or I break you.
Our people are posted here.
Oh!
shut up before they hear you.
Let's just run for it.
I'm too fucking hungry to fight. I see the enemy.
Nothing! Don't kill me!
The swap is in that he's in secret. Long people watching. 15 hours.
I don't want to fight. I have no weapons. See?
That's all they got.
Yeah?
Well. We are surrender! Don't
trust them, to be honest.
They feed us isn't fit for a pig. Let alone people working 16-hour shift.
We're unarmed. We're not a threat.
Yeah? Says who?
Bullet heads.
Can you trust them, to be honest?
I know nothing. Don't kill me.
As soon as I'm done with this playthrough, I may actually start recording Far Cry 5 on the channel. Hide out here in the bushes.
I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
To there. I've sworn I saw a sniper out here. Yep.
Investigating possible movement.
I see the enemy. I repeat, I see the enemy.
What the? How did he see me? That nuisance taken care of.
Thank you.
how on earth do all these guys have so many trading goods on there? On them. Ugh. God, I can't speak. That should help with your hangover. Mine!
Talk, or I break you.
Our people are posted here.
Shut up! Oh, I love it!
Take to finish these goddamn rails.
Right now, even
well, the
more
deadline is coming up, so I suppose we'll find.
See that? Russian backpack. It was his wallet.
Did you hear it?
I've got the manifest.
Copy that. Now dump the fuel from those tanker cars.
Thank you.
Release the valve to dump the fuel.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. I've released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire. So be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match.
Shipping from
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions a Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah. David and Thomas. Biggest, baddest separatist leaders. Slithering around a lethal cell that should be named Cancer.
So who's Flostov? Russian?
Right. Some scientist. Now here's the really interesting part. As soon as Flostov's name came up, Mossad came down on us hard. Seems they're also looking for this guy.
Is Mossad gonna be a help or a hindrance here?
That's what you're going to find out, John. You've got a meet and greet in a nearby region. Somewhat neutral territory, if any place in this godforsaken area is neutral.
I'll see what's up. Is there anything more I should know?
No, John. Sorry. No further intel on Robert.
Jesus Christ, where is he? Knowing him, he's hiding in plain sight, the sneaky bastard.
He's good at what he does. And that's what will keep him alive. I'm doing everything I can, John.
I know.
But JSOC priority is analyzing everything we got on David and Thomas Sitamaninza. You go get the lowdown on this flow stuff. And try to play nice with the Mossad agent.
Only if Mossad plays nice with me. Out.
Whoa, that is a wolf! Those are baddies. Biological substance. Really? loot you. Whoops. Tugging him out. Yeah.
Thank you.
Where am I going? New area of Georgia?
Walk, Mr. North.
What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Okay, here. Out.
Was that a joke?
Did you hear it?
Shh, I heard something.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Are you okay?
And on that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you like it, dislike if you didn't. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. Be sure to share this video because that greatly helps me out. And like always, have a nice hunt.